Okay, good morning. This kind of shows what the property at 8435 Brittany looks like. This is the Boulder County website, and you could see here is the property, and it is on Brittany Place. You do go on Stable Drive to go to the garage. Some interesting things about this property is, sorry, I zoomed out too much. To the north of it, which a lot of people wonder, as you could see all around in this yellow, that belongs to the property, that belongs to the Brittany Homeowners Association. So the place all around the property, all around the neighborhood is belongs to the HOA. It's a private HOA open space. So the only way that would be able to be built on or changed is the whole HOA, all the members of Living in Brittany would have to agree to change it. So more than likely it would not. On the corner of 83rd and Iowa Road, that is the Divine Savior Lutheran Church. Could that ever be changed? Possibly. We always have to say possibly, but right now it is a church. It is zoned for churches. It could change the denominations, but more than likely that would probably stay as a church unless it got rezoned, and that would be then the county would notify everyone. The place in the middle, that is also belongs to the Brittany HOA. So that whole green space around the home belongs to the HOA. And also the pond, which the pond is right here, that belongs to the HOA. This is the creek that goes along, and this is private property, and this is private property. So this kind of shows you how Brittany is. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 13 homes that make up Brittany's HOA. So I hope that kind of explains where this is. And again, right here, this is the property that is for sale at 8435 Brittany Place. You could see right there. It's got the roundabout driveway for guests or for parking. Then you go off Stable Drive to get access to the four-car garage. And as you can see, the house has the yard all around it. And then behind it is that private open space that belongs to the HOA. I hope that explains some stuff.